instrumentals. So I'm on St. Vincent, the 2100 block. So I'm out here, it's the Mayfair section in Philly, and I'm about to shoot a segment with Mike Jerrick from Fox 29. He got a segment called You Gotta Try This. So at this spot that I'm about to go to, it's called Lemoncello. They have sweaty cow tongue, and I knew that he would want to try that. So this is the spot right here. So this is the spot right here. All right, let's go see if they have the food ready. If I don't know how you're cooking your pork, I'm a little weird.
They have to cook it. They actually saute the tongue after it's boiled. They have to boil it first.
You boil it?
Mm-hmm.
I have come to the Mayfair section of the city, right on Busselton Ave, as it intersects with St. Vincent, to a place called Lemoncello. And look who's sitting next to me, it's Mina from Power 99.
Yes, good to see you, dear. Me. Thank you for having
you
me.
You look fantastic.
Thank you. Mwah.
Okay, I'm gonna wash it down with this. I've never seen this, what's it called?
This is a Lulo shake. And it's basically made from a fruit called naranjilla.
Naranjilla.
Naranjilla. That's your Spanish lesson of the day.
What fruit could I compare it to?
It's like an orange, and naranjilla grows in South America, and it's a fruit. It's very citrusy.
Very citrusy, but it almost has a milky quality to it too.
They add milk to it to make a shake.
I like it.
You like
it?
Good. Okay. This is a yuca. This is a root from in the family of the potato.
Okay.
And the tongue. There.
But why do they say sweaty? I mean, it's not really.
It's the way it's cooked. You have to actually get the flavor.
I mean, I like it. Tongue on tongue, mm-hmm. Right? It's not bad at all.
It's good.
You know, I'll eat. Now, I like mozzarella, I like plantains, mm-hmm. But together it doesn't sound right.
It doesn't, but it tastes amazing.
Should we do it?
Yeah.
Okay, very tender.
Yes. He doesn't know what to say, it's so good. Oh,
you gotta try this.
Yes.